faster. Probably through paradise, call me Frankie Skyden. All just to see your hands jumping at the concert. Toronto!
Work and I literally have 1 hour and 30 minutes until I have to leave my house to make it to the Kane Brown concert, and I'm so excited, but I'm a little bit stressed because I don't have a lot of time, and of course I wanted to like vlog this, so what am I supposed to do? I'm just gonna have to talk fast, get ready quick. We're gonna make it work. I'm taking the train down, so that's kind of why I actually have to be on time. I'm aiming for the 5:15 train. Worst comes to worst, if I didn't make the 5:15, I could catch the 5:45, which would still get me there before the concert. It's not really that big of a deal. I'm going by myself, so I don't really have to stress about like meeting anybody or whatever. And honestly, because I'm going by myself, I don't want to get there too early, because like, what am I gonna do? Just like sit there and wait for the show to start? Like, I'd rather kind of be arriving to my seat about 5-10 minutes before the concert starts. Don't really feel like sitting there and it being super awkward. So without further ado, I'm gonna start getting myself ready to go. Okay, I don't even know what time it is, but I know that I don't have a lot of time to figure out where to set up the camera, so I'm just gonna put you right there, okay? Maybe for the next concert vlog, I'll be able to figure out something better. I had a shower and I had some food, so that is done. I have about an hour till I have to leave. I am not wearing this to the concert, obviously. Here's the thing with getting ready, like for me, I mean, today's a little different because I actually, like, I finished work. I didn't go home from work till 3:30, so there's nothing I can do about that. But a lot of the time, like, even if I'm just going out or something, I'm like, I literally don't know what time to start getting ready yet, because it's my hair. Like, it's my hair that, like, takes the most time every single time, because sometimes it'll take, like, 10 minutes and then it's done. And sometimes it'll take, like, an hour, and I'm a bit stressed, thinking of which I'm going to set up my straightener. And so I just, like, never know when to start getting ready, and it's so frustrating. Like, I wish I could just step out of the shower, blow dry my hair, maybe straighten it for a quick second and then be done. But my hair doesn't work like that. And even if it's curly, it doesn't work like that. And if it's curly, it's even worse, because you really don't have room to mess up. And once it dries, it's just like not even, it's an absolute nightmare. So yeah, I feel like I need to have some sort of like clock by me. Otherwise this is not gonna end up well. Oh my God, like look at my hair. Okay, this is dead. Okay. 3:54. I need to leave the house at 4:40. Like, I cannot give myself room to be late. So I'm actually gonna start with my, oh my God, it's giving me Mufasa. I'm gonna start with my makeup while my straightener warms up. Luckily, I don't wear a lot of makeup, so this isn't gonna take very long. Thank goodness. Don't want to put too much makeup on my face because I don't want it to like break out again. I kind of do want to put on some eyeshadow. Is this eyeshadow? What even is this? I think it is. We're gonna use it. So I'm going to the Kane Brown concert. I like mentioned that. And Tyler Hubbard and Carmelie are also playing. Maybe we should go for the sparkly one. So I'm super excited because I've never been to a country concert before, believe it or not. This will be my first one. I also bought these tickets so last minute. I bought them on Tuesday. I wasn't even gonna go to this tour, but I was on Ticketmaster and I was looking and I was like, oh, $69 for a single seat ticket, like, say less. Maybe I should just go, because honestly, I haven't been to a concert since the Jonas Brothers, and I've really been wanting to go. I don't know if I love that, to be honest. Okay, let's try. I actually don't like that at all. I actually haven't been to a concert since the Jonas Brothers, and I've just been so, like, big into music recently that I really want to go see some live. So I bought the ticket and I've been super excited all week. This is the first time I'm going to a concert by myself too, which honestly I'm a bit nervous about, but I also kind of think that if I do this and I like it, oh my God, sorry, it opens up, like if I do this and I like it, it opens up so many possibilities for me, because do you know how often like I've wanted to go to a concert, but I don't want to go by myself, so I just don't end up going. Like, I'm literally kicking myself for not going to 5 Seconds of Summer last summer. Like, that was such a terrible idea not to go. And so I just, like, don't want to make that mistake again, and I don't want to miss out on any concerts moving forward. So I'm just like, you know what? If you want to go to the concert, you don't need to rely on anybody. Okay, that's better. A little bit more subtle. It's called idealistic. That is not me at all, but it'll work. If you want to go to the concert, like, you can just go. Like, you don't need someone to come with you. So I'm excited for that tonight. I'm, again, a bit nervous because it's the first time. To be honest, one of the Jonas Brothers concerts, I was by myself, but I went down with a friend. We were just sitting in different sections. So that, I feel like that's a little bit different, but like, I don't know. I'm like fully going down by myself. I'm taking the train, which is why I have to be on time, because if I miss the first train, there is a second train, but like that will get me there about 15 minutes before the concert starts. And I just feel like, knowing me,
Even though the arena's attached to the train station, I'm still not going to be able to find it.
So,
I need to give myself a bit of time. Plus, I kind of want to get some merch. I like getting the tour t-shirts. I think that's all I'm going to get from this one. I do like getting t-shirts
just from the tour because I feel like it's fun to have them. And then you can, you know, like wear them for the rest of time. They're fun to sleep in, whatever. They're fun to just wear around with jeans. I do want to get some of that.
And I don't want to miss the concert. I'm not one of those people that's going to take, like, pee breaks. Like, I don't care who it is. The opener could be someone I don't know, and I'm still not going to go to the bathroom when the show is going on. Like, absolutely not. I paid to be here, and I want to hear the live music. Speaking of which, there are so many things that I'm excited to hear. Like, I have been listening to Tyler Hubbard, Parmalee, and Kane Brown all week because I just wanted to make sure that I knew enough songs that this was going to be fun. Because I feel like, I mean, it's so fun to go to a concert no matter what, but, like, if you don't know the songs, like, it's just, like, it's kind of awkward just standing there just bobbing your head around. Like, I'm the type of person that's going to be, like, singing at the top of her lungs. So I needed to prep myself and, you know the lyrics and stuff like that for at least some of the songs because, I don't know, like, I'm not going to go all the way down there and not know them. Anyway, I already knew more songs than I thought I did. Like, I didn't realize, like, you know, some of the songs were them and stuff like that. So I'm super excited to, like, hear specifically 5'9" and Back Then Right Now. It's literally what's on right now. Back Then Right Now. And then I'm also looking forward to listening to Lose It, Memory, and Pull It Off.
What if there's a cute guy around me who's wearing a cowboy hat? Should I steal it just for the footage?
That would be fun.
Speaking of footage, I'm not gonna bring my vlog camera because I really want to bring this one, just like my cute little Canon power shot, because I feel like it's fun to take concert pictures on there. Like, they're not gonna be good, but that's kind of like half the point. Like, and then also this camera dies so fast, I'm like, it's literally not even worth it to bring it because it's just gonna end up dying and then I'm just gonna have to carry it around because I'm also not bringing in a bag. And honestly, like, I'll probably end up, videoing a lot on my phone anyway. So it just, like, didn't make sense to be flipping between devices and everything like that. Hopefully that will be enough, you know? Hopefully that'll be enough for me.
What time is it?
4 o'clock! 40 minutes! I haven't even started my hair yet. Please pray for me that today's gonna be a good hair day. Everything's gonna work out, and it's gonna be awesome because otherwise, we are in for a surprise. My backup though, because honestly, I wouldn't wear my hair down because just with the oversized jean jacket and the jeans and everything, I just feel like it would look cute down. But like if it's looking ghetto, then I'm gonna have to do something about that. So my backup is to put it in 2 French braids, which honestly I feel like, you know, kind of works for the country vibe. So if I'm struggling and things are just not going well, then I will just do that and we'll just have to deal with it. Anyway. You know what? I'm going to turn off the camera. I'm just babbling on, and this is going to take me so much longer if I just keep talking. So, I will see you in a minute, okay? Let me just finish my makeup. I'll put you on for my hair, and then, but I need to stop talking because I'm literally not going to be ready in time if I keep talking. Okay, see you in a bit. My father has arrived. I'm gonna do a quick fit check. We're going for the full jean vibe today. Bell bottoms, jean jacket, white top. I'm obsessed and I'm so excited. Yay! Real life brown-eyed blue jean baby right here. I think I'm ready. Okay, I think I'm ready. I'm gonna bring some hair elastics though, just in case, cause like my hair looks okay right now, but like I don't know if it's gonna hold up. I put a lot of hairspray in it, but we'll see. I'm about to leave like 5 minutes, so this is it, vlog camera. My phone is coming with me and the rest of this is going to be recorded on there, but I'm so excited. Is this scrunchie too much, Jean? Like, is it too much? Am I doing too much? I don't know. I think I'm gonna bring it. If I don't want to wear it, I'll just leave it in the car. I'm so excited. Oh my god. First country concert ever. Like, let's go.
Ah! Thank you. how fast this thing will go. That's short on the side, but you might find right now. We'll be right back.
that makes good whiskey. Ah, beautiful. Yeah, Jack makes good whiskey. Red nerve makes good riding road. Country makes good music. Kicking up those in a tail like a dry wood makes good fire. Good ears make good swings. All that's some good buttering.
Bury me in Georgia. it's off and on so long. You've been here and you've been gone so many times. And every night, I'm always representing you. You do the same things we used to. It's your place or it's mine, so. Thank God.
I get to wake up, I wish I had a thank God. Your hand is perfectly in mine, thank God. You loved me when you didn't have to, but you did, and you do.
Sometimes it be like that, but I'm not myself. The night you're gone, there ain't no way I'm moving on. I'm not afraid to need you back. Sometimes until we're both right. You wanna hug and kiss you goodnight. Maybe we're both just out of our mind. And you throw tantrums while I'm twisting up. No medicine is fixing us. Can't tell you why, but tell you what. You got me thinking I might be better on my own. I hate you like you're gone. There ain't no way. It's like half of me is missing, heaven knows it. That all I wanna do is be alone with. Your brown eyes is tangled up, just holding on to you tonight until the morning. Baby, that's the damn truth. If home is where the heart is, I'm homesick for you. I'm homesick for you. Come and kiss me one more time. I couldn't dream this up. Even if I tried, you, me, and this moment feels like magic, don't it? I'm right where I wanna be. 'Cause everybody's talking about heaven like they just can't wait to go. Saying how it's gonna be so good, so beautiful. Lying next to you, in this bed with you, I ain't convinced. 'Cause I don't know how, I don't know how heaven, heaven could be better than hell. I swear if you're an angel sent to this world, what did I do right to deserve you, girl? I could stay here forever. I'd be fine if we never had to even leave this room. 'Cause everybody's talking about heaven like they just can't wait to go. Saying how it's gonna be so good, so beautiful.
Thing about a concert being over is being able to put on the t-shirt after. I literally actually love it. The concert merch is just like the best part of going. Okay, actually that's a lie. It's not the best part of going to the concert, but it's like it helps like the post-concert depression, you know, like when the concert's over and you're just like, oh, like I want to see it again. At least you have the merch forever and ever. Also, shout out to my hair that held up. It held up. I'm so happy, like literally so happy. Guys, concert, was literally amazing. Like, it was amazing. I can't even put into words. Like, it just, like, blew out all my expectations. Like, I don't even know what to say. And, like, I'm so happy that I was vlogging this because I took so many videos. My seat, I was row 2, seat 1 in the lower bowl. So I was, like, basically just off the floor, like, the first 2 levels off the floor. He walked the perimeter of the floor, so he walked right by us. Or me, I was by myself. He walked right by me. It was crazy. And then we didn't know there was a B stage. Like, he just came up and sang a couple songs on this, like, little stage that was literally right in front of me. I need to just share some things because, like, can we just, like, post, like, concert FaceTime quick? Because, like, what? First of all, okay, Harmony came on and they sang, like, their songs. They also covered Yeah by Usher. I was like, you see Usher in there? Like, oh, okay. Like, you already had me, but now you're putting Usher in there. Like, love that. And when Tyler Hubbard came out, he sang a couple Florida Georgia Line songs, which is, like, amazing. And everybody just, like, sang along. Like, I love that. There's this one picture that I got. It's after they shot off the confetti, and it just, it's like, there's a couple phones that you can see, like, videoing it, but then you just see all the people and, like, all the confetti. And it's just, like, the perfect depiction of, like, that feeling of being at a concert. And I absolutely love it. It was amazing. I still can't get over Kane's intro, though. Like, what? There were so many things going on. There was, like, pyrotechnics. There was confetti. There was fireworks. There was, like, platforms, like, levitating and coming down. It was crazy, but it was so cool. There was, like, screens in the back. All these cool things. I'm literally so, so happy. Like, thank you. Well, this wasn't you. I came up with the idea to vlog. But, like, thank you. Because I have so many clips of the songs. I literally thought my phone was gonna die. Hello? That was my dad. He just came home. He took, like, one look at the fact that I was wearing a shirt. And he was like, yeah, I'm fine. I was like, yes. He's like, who are you talking to? I'm like, oh, I'm just vlogging. And also, okay, I think some of them turned out good on my digital camera. So I'm excited to look at those tomorrow. I was had to go back through all the footage too. So good. There's nothing better than that feeling of being in an arena with all these people that you literally don't know, but you're all singing the lyrics at the top of your lungs to a song that you love with the artist that wrote it on the stage. Like, there's just nothing better. And this was such a good way to kick off my concert season. I can't even believe it. Like, I wasn't even gonna go to this concert. Like, I literally just made this decision on Tuesday, which makes this even better because it's not even like, oh, I've been looking forward to it for months. Like, no, I've been looking forward to it for days. Like, I couldn't stop thinking about it, but, like, that was literally, like, the best impulsive decision ever. Also, in terms of going by myself, little recap, not even bad at all. It took me up until, like, the beginning to get my merch anyway. So by the time I went to my seat, like, Parmalee was about to come on, and then the intermissions were kind of long, so that was kind of awkward, because, like, I got up to go pee at one point just to, like, give myself something to do. Like, I wasn't drinking any water. But then the second time, I was like, oh, I'll just go up. But the lines were so long, I was like, I'm not missing Kane Brown to go pee. Like, I'll just hold it. I don't even have to go that bad. I ended up holding it until I went all the way here. Anyway, that's too much information. You need to know that. But, yeah, no, it was good. Like, it was fine. Honestly, like, totally fine. I would do it again, to be honest. And I think I will, because I already know that now I want to go to a few other concerts that are going to be happening at that arena, because they were like advertising it around the arena. And I'm like, well, you'll see me back here soon enough. But anyway, yeah, I'm trying to think if there's anything else like major I wanted to say before I go to bed. I don't know. I'm just grateful. That was so fun. Also, like, I absolutely love going to concerts. Like, there's just something about it that just makes you feel alive, you know? And, like, I feel like I needed that too recently. Like, just something that really makes me feel like I'm living. So that did that for me. And I literally just still can't get over the intro. Like, I recorded the whole intro. Insane. I can't believe he came down like that. Like, what the heck? It also, okay, so I was looking at this Spotify playlist to see, like, what the set list was. And I thought that was going to be the order that he played it in. So when he started playing them, I was like, bro, I had no, absolutely nothing about what's to come. But honestly, he played all the songs that I wanted to hear, so I was happy about that. And I was saying my phone almost died, so there's a couple songs I didn't record, but because I was like, oh my gosh, like, my phone can't die before we get to the songs that I really want to hear. And I don't know why it was dying so fast, probably just because, okay, I found this person on TikTok who gave this hack about how to get better concert lighting. Oh my gosh, game changer. To put the setting on in your videos will be so much better. It doesn't matter where you're sitting. I'm so happy. I'm so grateful. I'm going to bed grateful. I'm gonna like journal a bit because I want to remember this, but like I'm grateful to have this too because it'll be like a little documentation of it. I'm definitely a concert girly. We'll be attending more. Like, how many concerts will I go to this year? I don't know. We'll see. Let's take a guess, okay? Let me know what you think in the comments. I'm ready for another one. Like, but anyway, I'm just going to journal now and go to sleep in my new t-shirt. Oh, happy! I'm so excited. I'm so happy. Okay.